pull in the river, just push him, right? Just push him.
Grab a hat and push him off.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
it.
If that kid went down, came back up with his hat, and the other kid just didn't come up.
He's rather rubbing him for his hat. Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, it's got the new Kerrang magazine. Just doing, seeing what happened this year, week. We've got Bam Margera on the cover just there. Limited edition signed Bam Margera print.
Wow.
Inside we've got, shit, that guy's going upside down. It's getting critical. Dude, oh my days. Shit, look at that hair. He's got like a vagina on his head.
Rock on, motherfucker! I am
the gun! Got the Blink-182's new tour. We've been rocking out. I got a phone call. Probably the agent. I'll leave it. Shit. Oh, these guys have been shredding this pool for like 4 weeks now. He's just drinking some beers, doing some frontside slash grinds, playing with his dick. When you skate a bowl, you gotta have armbands. Or you get fucked. Oh, look, she tried to do like a frontside ollie and died. I couldn't get through this fucking door, man. I'll tell you my favourite bit, yeah? My favourite bit was... Wait a sec. Let me get to it.
What? Kid snapped his wrist
in
some shit.
Where?
It's down there, his wrist like the other way.
I love it. Dude, you okay? Holy, nah, he's got a boss up wrist.
It's like out there.
Oh, holy shit.
No, how cringy is that? Nice fight.
What happened, mate?
Deep breaths.
Oh, my God.
He needs some gas. Give us a photo with him.
Deep breaths, yeah? Don't look at it,
Steve.